the master, finished master, and it's called The Days That I Loved You. And Sheila, I think it's, they're going to have to release it. And
Sheila's over there.
That's a different Sheila.
Oh. Is that the Taylor Sheila?
Well, I bet she can spell it right.
And so, and another, one more thing before I forget, I've tried to. There's a guy named Bobby Charles that I grew up with that wrote See You Later, Alligator, Walking to New Orleans. I don't know why I love you, I do. I'm just the jealous kind. He was my hero coming up, and he's the guy that made set the bar for me to be a songwriter. And he cut one of my songs in 1965 that I've gotten royalties on since then, sold over 100,000 copies locally. And it's called Big Boys Cry, and we found out that Elvis Costello is.
All right.
So it was a shock for us, but it just showed any songwriters, don't give up, man. Try to outlive the song, you know. This next song is out of everything we've ever written. It's the most important song. It's the biggest song, and I understand that Ocean cut it and made it huge, and then Kenny Chesney did, and I got a phone call from John Rich the other night, and John has just recorded it, so...